Hey, good morning. How you doing? Man, to khum ob apanir me khum.
Okay.
Yeah.
It might surprise you to learn that a weirdly high percentage of New York City's iconic food carts are run by people from, of all places, Afghanistan. And 99% of New Yorkers who order from these food carts are totally unaware of this fact. So what would happen if a clueless tourist ordered his breakfast in Dari, the national language of Afghanistan? Let's find out, but first thanks to ExpressVPN for sponsoring this video, and I'll be donating 100% of the sponsorship proceeds to the UN World Food Program for Afghanistan to address the ongoing food crisis there caused by the US government freezing Afghanistan's central bank reserves. Ever Googled for something that you really didn't want anyone else to know you were Googling? Like, why is my blank so itchy? Or, is it normal to have so much nipple hair? You never Googled for that? Now, maybe you used incognito mode in your browser, but you may not have realized that incognito mode does not prevent your employer, school, or internet service provider from seeing what you're doing on the internet. And that's where ExpressVPN comes in. It reroutes your traffic through a secure tunnel between your device and the internet so that no one can see what you're doing online. Now, in addition to the privacy aspect, ExpressVPN also protects you from hackers. Unencrypted public Wi-Fi networks like at airports, coffee shops, libraries are well known to be insecure, and ExpressVPN heavily encrypts your network data, making it almost impossible for hackers to crack. ExpressVPN is rated as the top VPN by CNET, Mashable, Verge, TechRadar, and many others, and it's also my favorite VPN as I've been using ExpressVPN for a very long time, even before they started sponsoring my channel. True fact. And so find out how you can get 3 months free of ExpressVPN by clicking the link in the description box below or going to expressvpn.com/XiaomanyC, and you guys are gonna love it.
Good morning.
Hey, good morning, how you doing? I asked you my kahwa, kahwa darid?
What?
Kahwa?
Coffee?
Kahwa, yeah.
I have coffee, yeah. Hot coffee?
Kahwa ya? Kahwa ya?
Do you speak English?
Dari?
Yeah.
Dari, yeah. Man, come, Dari. Dari, me khonam. Man, Amerikawi astam. Man, Amerikawi astam. I'm a...
Yeah, I'm a... Dari?
Online. Man, fikir me khonam ke Dari, New York, VCR mardom Afghani. Astan, yeah.
Very good.
Thanks.
Farsi is the Iranian accent.
Yeah.
Dari is the original Afghan, like words spoken in Afghan.
Lotfan do kashok bura beandazed. Yeah. Okay. Tashakor.
Bura man do aftan shir shakar.
VCR ziyad shir. Oh, okay. Tashakor.
Khodahafez.
Great coffee too.
Good morning.
Hey, good morning. How you doing? Man, to khum ob apanir me khum.
Okay.
Yeah.
Why don't you just speak English, bro? So,
I'm trying to practice my diary today.
Okay. Go ahead.
Lutfan soseton beandazed.
Okay.
Tano
to khum paneer.
Paneer.
Bacon sausage.
No, gosht na me khum.
Gosht na me.
Na me. All right. Tashakkur. Sorry, man.
That's all right.
Man, zaban. Man, calm.
Yad migiri.
Calm, mefahmam. Yeah. Tashakkur. Aya shima Afghani aste?
Bale, man.
Bisyar tob, bisyar tob.
Hey, man, che khala kachap kan da shumar.
Soseton.
Soseton.
Yak botal, aba ham.
Awe, khol, yakalan.
Khor.
دیگه چی؟
تشکر. بله. بسیار خوب.
So you planning to go?
چند شد.
چند شد.
Okay. 3:45.
4:14?
4:07. Okay. 7 رفتی افغانستان شاید من با افغانستان برفتم.
In the future.
Maybe.
You should be fine.
من کلتور افغانستان خوش دارم. بسیار خوش دارم.
All right.
Thanks, man.
All right.
Have a good one. All right, guys, New York City egg and cheese, Afghanistan style. Oh, with the hot sauce, so perfect, literally. Can't get enough of this. Hi, lotfan yak kulcha bedehed, kulcha.
Oh,
let me see.
This one cheese, strawberry cheese.
This
cake, cake. Paneer? Paneer? Yeah. Taza? Are you
taza? Your mother is Persian?
No. The man America, yes. Yeah.
Man? You know, three countries, Tajikistan, Afghanistan, Iran, right. They must speak Dari.
No, I'm just American, but man zabane Dari mech wanam.
$2.
$2.
You know, the Farsi, the language, beautiful language for boy.
For what?
Poetry.
For poem, I've heard. There's a lot of you
poetry. I poet.
You write poetry? Really?
Yeah, now. I say.
Oh, wow.
I say.
What is that?
Hakiman.
Yeah.
Kur bashad.
Yeah.
Mur jangal me shavad.
Wow.
What
does that mean?
If the government was blind,
yeah.
The country come to be jungle and forest.
Yeah.
Because blind, you don't know how what they do.
You're also a poet.
Try to go to the online.
Yeah. Tashakor. Bisyar tashakor. Thank you.
Tomorrow night, ice coffee.
Literally, nothing better than ordering New York City street food in the original language. Hey, do me. Good question. Chida kam chai, dar it?
Chai?
Yeah. Yeah, come. Better not. Yeah. America. Oh, yeah. New York, manas America astam. I'm a man, all online Farsi mekhonam. Yeah. Chai sab dar Afghanistan bisyur mashhur ast. Yeah. What?
Healthy.
Okay. All right. Yep, but I chai sab. Yeah.
Shir
kamshir, kamshir. 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 Tashakkur.
Hola.
Hola. Sí, hablo español un poco. Sí, gracias. Get out of the
thing.
It's okay. Thank you. Appreciate it, man. All right. God bless. Have a good one. Ooh. Yo, that is good. Hey, man, yeah. Man mor qua bereij me khoham. Lotfan sos safid be andase. Sos safid be and. PCR ziyad. What? Sos safid? White sauce? Is that white sauce? Okay. Yeah. Sorry. Man, kam zabane dari me fahma.
You Italian?
No, I'm Jewish actually. But, yeah.
That's a matter of your own.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
It's from one family is coming out somewhere.
Yeah, dude, I agree. Couldn't agree more.
Isham and Ishmael.
Isham, Ishmael, yeah. Same thing, brothers, you know? I agree. Yeah, fuck that. Keep the change.
You sure?
Yeah. A bit of halal street food. Wow. This is super good. Yo, check out Shah's Halal, guys. I got locations all over New York. Delicious. Do you have like, man, yak khorak kebab me faham?
Uh-huh.
Yak khorak?
Khorak chi mekhay? Guspan mekhay?
Guspan.
Guspan kata chi mekhay?
Chi what?
Kata chicken mekhay?
Kata chicken.
Mixed chicken?
Oh, okay, this yakko. Yeah. Sorry, I only speak a little Dari.
For as many Afghans as there are working in the food industry in New York, the vast majority are not selling Afghan food. They're selling like either American food or like kind of generic halal food. But this is an actual Afghan restaurant here in New York, so. Yeah. So, check it out.